As these fragments unite, a portal gives way to the world of Dragon Quest VII, Fragments of the Forgotten Past. Powerful objects known as tablets are scattered across the land and sea, and one form of these can only be found using a fragment detector. These colorful chunks of stone can be combined like puzzle pieces in the assembly room at the Shrine of Mysteries. Talk to the host, or custodian, or whatever it is, to place the fragments in their respective pedestal. If you complete a tablet using these fragments, you'll be whisked away to a new island in the distant past, where you'll witness the events that shaped the world as you know it. There are other types of fragments as well, including the aptly named Mysterious Fragments. These can be placed in one of multiple pedestals located on a lower floor in the Shrine of Mysteries. What happens when these fragments are united is one mystery we'll save for you to uncover after completing the main quest. Remember, there's also a third type called Traveler's Tablets, which can be acquired at Monster Meadows, The Haven, and by connecting with other players via the Street Pass function or online via the download bar. By collecting Traveler's Tablets, you'll gain access to hundreds of extra dungeons outside the main quest. We'll introduce you to your quest and the story of Dragon Quest VII as our video coverage journeys on.